till just now I said about the Boyle's law. What we got Boyle's law? PV is equal to constant we got. Next, we are going to derive the Charles law. Okay, their Charles law will be exist at two points. What are those two points? Here we should not disturb the temperature, only we have to take the here P and next one V we have to take. Nind. P means pressure, V means value. Okay, first time you have to keep the pressure constant, next time you have to keep the constant value. Then what is the remaining parameter will be there? That is the temperature. In the both cases that will be excess. Okay, there are two Charles laws will be exist. Okay, first one, Charles law. Charles law at constant pressure. Okay, what happened here? What is at constant temperature? At constant temperature, the volume of gas is directly proportional, directly proportional to the temperature. Directly the at constant pressure, the volume of gas is directly proportional to temperature of the gas. Charles law of, this is called Charles law at constant pressure. To pressure. So what we can get, what is constant here? At constant okay, what is constant here? Pressure is constant. Then what we can add? Which one is volume is directly proportional to the temperature? Okay, volume is directly proportional to the temperature. Then what I have written here? V proportional to T. Then what we can add? V remove, then write the constant K. Then what we can write? V by T is equal to K. Or else what we can write? V by T is equal to some constant. Okay, this is what we can say, Charles law at constant pressure. V by T is equal to constant. If you are able to prove, then we can say this is the constant pressure at the constant pressure. Then we are getting the relation V by T is equal to constant. Next one, same law we can write, Charles law, another second. What I said? I said the two laws will be exist for Charles. Next one. Okay, what is Charles law at constant volume? At constant volume, the pressure of the gas is directly proportional to the temperature of the gas is called Charles law at constant value. Then what we can write here? Pressure is directly proportional to temperature. Then what we can write? P, remove the directional proportional, then write the T. Then what happened? P by K is equal to, sorry, P by T is equal to, then what we can write? K. Then what we can say? This is P by T is equal to constant. Okay. Till now we derived the three relations. What is the first relation? Then Boyle's law relation. PV is equal to constant. Next relation, what we derived? V by T is equal to constant. Next, third one, P by T is equal to constant. Like that, we got the Boyle's law first one, second one, Charles law at constant P. Which is missing here? P is missing, then at constant pressure. Here, which is missing? V is missing. That's why we can say that is V at constant. Okay, like that, we are having the two laws. Okay, next we are going to derive the equations ideal gas.